Okay, so this next one is lying hamstring stretch. It's a basic stretch for the back of your leg, the hamstrings. So, Jasmine, I'm going to get you to lie down with your knees bent. Okay, going to bring one leg up towards you, support behind the thigh on the upper leg, and then when you're ready, going to inhale and exhale, gently come into the stretch until you can feel it on your hamstring. And then from there, when you've got the stretch, inhale, so you, just to make it deeper, exhale, dorsiflex your foot. Okay, good, and then release when you're ready. Good, so you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, either after cardio or weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.